puts on her makeup. She holds back the tears. She cringes to think that she looks good for her years. So she leans on a pillbox and a bottle of booze to get through the gold digger blues. She started with nothing but what nature gave her. She landed a doctor who just wanted to save her. A favor or two that she'd learned to use, and it gave her the gold digger blues. So every few years now, she visits her bankers, pays off her lawyers, hoists up her anchor, and books herself passage on a tropical cruise to get over the gold digger blues. And she envies her sister who worked all through college, a career and a husband, some kids and a cottage. And now she regrets things that she didn't choose, and it gives her the gold digger blues. Of a looker, but richer than Fort Knox, and she felt like a hooker. Up at the altar, in front of the pews, to have and to hold the gold digger blues. And they say that she killed him, but she knows precisely, she just loved him to death. And that's putting it nicely. All dressed down in black now, from her veil to her shoes, she'll bury the gold digger blues. She's been rolled, she's been pulled, bought and sold to the gold digger blues.